Hi everybody! Welcome to my art room. In today's video, I'm gonna do a bloom with my new cell activator, the one that I use with Zinsser. So the recipe's in my description below the video. So if you want to see how it works, stick around and I'll show you how it does. Everyone, here I am with my white base down. This one is Glidden Essentials. It's a little bit thinner than my Beautitone. I did add a little bit of the Beautitone to it just to thicken it a little bit. I just stirred it so there's a lot of air bubbles. I'm doing the test for the cell activator. So I'm going to use black cell activator, which is the new one. And the recipe, I'll put the recipe for this in the description below my video. And I'll have three recipes. The Australian recipe, my Zinsser recipe, and Susan's recipe. Art by Susan King as my sister. She made this recipe up. It also has Zinsser in it, but it also has gesso in it. So it's a little bit different. It seems to work okay too. Well, I'm gonna give it a try. All right, so I got some True Blue by Americana. Pretty blue. The Go Art Extreme Sheen Jadette. It's a really pretty color. And I also have Blue Green, which is a Pearl X pigment. So let's see, which one should I put? I think I'll put the green in the middle and the blue on the top. I also have some silver. This is Amsterdam silver. Maybe I'll put this down now. This is really thick. I've thinned it down with some water. But probably could use a little more. All right, now I'll put this down. Because normally your color should be a little bit thinner than your pillow. I'd say the same or thinner. So I keep striving for that. Mm-hmm. torch it again. This one I'm going to use my straw. I did one with my blower. Wasn't too bad. My straws needs a good washing. It's got black over it because I did have a big mess earlier. Well, I'm not happy with this one. I did one earlier on black and it was gorgeous. That's nice there. Got so much of the white coming through and I didn't want that. I didn't want it white. Maybe I blew a little too hard there. I could modify this one. I could. Let's see what I can do with this. get it to come back just a little bit more, and then I should see what it looks like. Things I thought were going to be petals are gone. Tilted. I don't know what to do here. Should look. Sorry it took so long. I'll speed this process up a little bit. Anyways, yeah, I like how it turned out. I hope it dries nice and shiny. I like the curly ones. All right, that's done. I'm done. Thanks for watching. Hope this inspires you. Come back to my art room. Have a good day, and all the dry result will be at the end, and the recipes for all my painting and paints and stuff are in the description below the video. Just click the down button if you're on your phone. And yeah, there's a drop down on your laptop. And if you want to hit the bell for notifications, hit all, and you'll get notified when I do a new video. And subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Hi, everyone. Here's my dried modified bloom. It's very pretty. Right, so soft and smooth. Shiny. Those pigments really shine. Very nice. Take it for a close-up. There's my little swirlies. I love them. There you go. I like this modified one. One of my better efforts, I think. Okay, well, come back to Carol's art room. Have a good day. Bye-bye.